Randy Kinder asks, what's the real horsepower gain difference from flat air filter base versus the domed one?
If you go with like a old style drop base, mm-hmm. and if you've got, I mean, I'm going to take a billet center section carburetor here, so it's like what everybody's running nowadays, if it's legal. So if you take a billet center section carburetor.
Four barrel.
Yeah, well, yeah, obviously. So you take a billet center section carburetor, be it a BLP center section, with which is what we use, David Smith uses, Stealth uses, a bunch of people use, or a Willys billet center section, which several other people use, then, and you take that drop base versus the flat base, you're looking on a 604 about 5 to 6 horsepower.
You know, and
gain on the dyno. Now, if you take a 4777 with a choke horn on it, there's nothing. You'll see nothing.
Yeah.
So.
Well, and those results are, that's the same thing that Willie got too, because we've compared notes.
Oh, absolutely.
That, so.
I mean, we all know what this does. I mean, you take Don Blackshear at Pace Performance. I mean, he's got the same results that we've got. We've got the same results as Willie has. Willie's got the same results as Tony Stealth's got. I mean, we got, you know.
Mm-hmm. It's a really good way to do that.